Radio Planeta, tu música en inglés. Sorry for party rocking.
Estamos ya con Sky Blue de, bueno, ex LMFAO, aunque él ha dicho que no ha terminado el LMFAO, está en un receso.
Está en un break.
Sí. Sí. Y está aquí nada menos en exclusiva en Planeta. Hi Sky Blue, how you doing?
I'm doing very, very good. Muy bueno. How about you?
Bien, muy bien. Aquí, bueno, tratamos un poco de... Él dice que está muy bien.
Está bien, que está, la está pasando bien.
Y dice, how's Lima treating you here?
It's amazing. It's a very, very beautiful city. Me and my friends have had a blast so far, and we can't wait to perform tomorrow.
You came here when?
Two days ago. Two days ago.
2 days?
Yes, yeah. What have you been doing? Partying?
You know what we've been doing, man.
Bueno, dice que Lima lo ha estado tratando muy bien, que en verdad ha venido más con su crew, o sea, con su gente.
Sensato.
¿Qué lo que?
Ahí está.
Sky, why didn't you introduce your people? You're not alone here.
Oh, I'm definitely not alone, man. You know what I'm saying? Like Michael Jackson said, we are not alone. Got my boys. Sensato. Enrique Rude in the house.
Sensato. ¿Qué lo que?
Ahí está Sensato.
Perú, saludo Perú, buenos días.
Yes. Salud, gang. Rick Rude, Sensato.
Buenos días, Lima. Este es el boricua, Rick Rude. Saludos a todo el mundo.
One on my own, one with another group called We Evolve Every Day.
We Evolve Every Day.
Mm-hmm. And my solo record was Rebel Music. And then I released a single after that called Gone Girl. And I'm getting ready to release actually a few albums. But you know, it starts with one. I got so much music. The whole thing is, you know, when you have a group like LMFAO and you have such a success, it's really, you know, it depending on how you get that success. See, me and Fool, we wrote and we produced the majority of everything that you hear. So we already know how we were making the music. We know what we're doing. So then when you go from a group like that and you have to find your own identity because everybody knows you for something that's so big, you know, it takes a little bit of time. But right now, I'm 100% certain that this next project we're about to release is going to do unbelievable things across the globe. You know what I'm saying? And I got new music with my boy Sensato, Enrique Rude, and Wilmer coming out. The Salud Gang's just getting started. We going global, baby.
Right. Dice que, well, congrats on that. So, when's the new record coming out? Or
It's going to be early next year.
Early next year.
Yeah.
El próximo año va a salir un disco nuevo. Dice que ha sacado dos discos.
Sí,
ha sacado mucha música y está con su salud. You know what salud means in Spanish, right?
Health.
Salud.
Yeah, but salud. Cheers.
But to us, that's health. That's like vitamins.
Yeah, I know. Pure vitamins. Pure. Y hasta sacando mucha música. O sea, are we gonna hear your new music tomorrow as well?
Of course.
And some.
You. We're gonna give you some sneaks. We're gonna give you some, right. Some sneak peeks. All that.
And some LMFAO as well.
Oh yes. Of course.
Oh, qué bueno.
People better be drinking though.
So are we gonna shuffle all night?
We gonna wiggle, and we gonna drop it down.
What's in it for the future? For Sky Blue, ¿qué cosa hay en el futuro para Sky Blue en música, viajes,
mujeres,
women?
Oh, you know about that. Hey, I got my album coming out, and
se viene el disco.
That will be coming out early 2015 for the world.
Ajá, próximo año al comienzo sale el
enero del 2015 para el mundo.
It's the party president's first installment. Fuck yeah!
El primero, is it gonna be called Party President?
It's gonna be called Fuck Yeah.
Ah, tengo un mixtape que se llama La Parte 3 del 28, que lo pueden descargar en ZenCityInc.com.
Y tú ya estás en la disquera de Pitbull, ¿verdad?
Sí, tengo mucho tema con Pitbull. He estado con gira con él y hemos trabajado mucho. Ahora tenemos un proyecto con Sky Blue, tenemos un par de temas que estamos promocionando. Salud, tenemos otro con Juan Magán ahora que va a salir, que es un palo también. Y seguimos trabajando.
Se viene.
También
se viene.
Acá otro gran artista.
Have fun tomorrow and have fun in Machu Picchu. You're going to Machu Picchu.
Yes. I cannot wait to go there. You know, the history here is so amazing in this. You know, the culture and stuff like that. Where I'm from, Los Angeles, you know, America hasn't been around so long. Mm-hmm. So the roots and the country's culture and stuff is brought from all over around the world. But coming to a place like this where it's deep-rooted and you can see it, I think that's just awesome because it's something new for me, you know?
There's a lot of vibe and energy over there. So I'm hoping you get inspired over there.
Absolutely.
If you know what I mean.
Oh, you did.
Y cuídate, Brichan.
Y bueno, nada, les pedimos a Sky Blue.
Un placer, gracias por estar aquí.
Radio Planeta, tu música en inglés.